Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Do you know your retirement IQ? Well, joining us today is Dave Mortach, president of Mortach Financial. And today we are going to play a little game called Fact or Fiction. I like when we can play games when it comes to our
absolutely
our money and our funds down the road.
Wouldn't it be nice if it was just a game period?
Yeah. Always. That would be really nice.
Yes.
So I'm going to jump right into this with you.
Okay.
So the first question, or I guess statement people make and they think could be true, is most people will have a lower tax burden in retirement than they do in their working years. Fact or fiction?
Fiction. So a lot of people think, I'm just going to have Social Security, I'm all set. That's not correct. By the time you start taking money out of your IRA or 401k, which is taxable income, you're going to be in approximately the same tax bracket you were going into it. Yes, yes, so people think it's going to be lower.
And the younger generations, when it comes to your retirement, we have to work a
lot
harder.
I'm not a D-Day person on Social Security. I believe a little bit less, a little bit later.
Okay.
So younger is a little bit less, a little bit later.
Okay. All right, next fact or fiction. When people retire, their cost of living decreases.
I'm going to call this fact and fiction. Is
that okay? Well,
is that okay?
That makes me a little happy to know.
Bear with me.
Let me hear you
It goes down a little bit to start.
Okay.
And then prices go up. It's kind of a proven fact that prices double over 20 years. So you go down a little bit. You spend a little bit less gas driving here to work, et cetera, et cetera. So you go down a little bit. And then prices go up and it goes up a little bit. So I'd call that one fact and fiction.
Okay. A little bit of both.
Yes.
Unfortunately, more on the fiction
side. Yes.
All right. How about returns on fixed index annuities are low?
Well, this is my specialty, so bear with me on this one. Fixed indexed annuities, many of them are outperforming the S&P 500. So when you've got protection from losses and you're outperforming the S&P 500, no, this is absolutely fiction. I hear this all the time. No, the returns on them are very, very solid.
Very solid.
Yes.
Okay. All right. How about if I get sick and need a nursing home, the government is going to pay for it?
You're too young to start thinking about this. How's that sound? So let's start with that. So here we go. That's fact and fiction again.
Okay.
Because it will pay for it after you're completely broke.
Which is the terrible part of this.
Right.
Yes.
So they're going to take your money first. Then it's fact that Medicaid would pay for it. But so it is, it's fact and fiction again. It's fact that they will. It's fiction because it's after you're broke.
It's so depressing.
Yes, it is.
And, you know, when you think about it, so I don't even know if I'm allowed to ask this question because I'm going off script here.
That's okay, I'm here to help.
Can you say you have money of your own?
Yes.
Maybe you want to put it in your children's name so that... I don't know if I should even ask that question.
Be careful. That's called spend down, and Uncle Ohio won't like that. So we're gonna just keep right on rolling.
Okay. And I probably wasn't supposed to ask that question.
It's a great question, and people want to know that all the time. And Uncle Ohio won't like that because Uncle Ohio doesn't want to pay for your nursing home.
Mm-hmm.
So they kind of frown on that.
Okay.
But it's a great question though because people ask it all the time. It's okay.
Okay, well, good, then I don't feel so bad. All right, how about, did I get through all of them already? Darn it.
No,
well, now we have to talk about the book giveaway.
We've got a tremendous book to give away.
I wanted to do more of those.
We can still have fun with this. This book is called Stress-Free Retirement. Do you like that book? Stress-Free Retirement.
I like the sound of it.
By Patrick Kelly. This is, I believe, the best retirement book that's out on the market. And so it's called Stress-Free Retirement. It's a great book to look at.
Well, you, my friend, thank you, have a special offer for our viewers who want to raise their retirement IQ even further. So Dave here is going to give out a free copy of the book, Stress-Free Retirement, by author Patrick Kelly, as he mentioned, to the first 20 people who call us right now and schedule an appointment. The number you need to call is 877-GAINS4YOU, G-A-I-N-S, for you. Or if you'd like to get more information on how Dave can help you with your retirement planning needs, you can give him a call again at 877-GAINS4YOU or head to his website, mortachfinancial.com. A wealth of information. I could have kept playing. That's the only game you're really allowed to play when it comes to,
And we'll do it again.
Down the road.
That's okay.
We'll have you back.
Absolutely.
In the future. Thanks so much for being here, Dave.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate